the other day I was asked, do you ride English or do you ride Western? And my answer was, I ride to be a horseman. So no matter what it is that I do, I'm working on my horsemanship. And of course, there's some saddles that work better for other jobs, for some jobs. But horsemanship is number one to me. And we've got a lot of really cool things that we're lining up for this year in 2021. So first, we've got a lot of really good horsemen coming in to help us with our horsemanship. Horsemen that have had hours and hours under the saddle. So we've got Martin Black, who'll be coming in June, and he's gonna be doing his clinic on leads and lead changes, and also getting a better stop and backup. So that clinic will be in June. Then we have, who do we have next coming in? Glenn Stewart. Glenn Stewart from Canada. Hopefully he'll be able to come into the States this year. And he has a stages program. And it's step by step on giving you the skills to become a horseman. And then after that, we have a new clinician, Joe Water, and he'll be coming in. And it's a 3-day clinic on horsemanship, and also we're going to be headed out on the trail, I believe, and out in open spaces. So those are some bigger name clinicians that are going to be coming. We also, here at the farm, I'm going to be teaching a couple clinics. We're going to have the cows back again, and the cows are always fun. This year, we're going to be doing the cows in 2 days, so it'll be a Saturday, Sunday, because there's so many things that I'd like to help people with. It's really hard to get it all in on one day. We're also going to be doing a mini clinic series, so it's going to start in April, and those are going to be one-day events. So it'll be a one-day clinic. You're going to have a homework assignment, and like I said, it's going to run April, May, June, and July. And then we also